And if that wasn't bad enough, they created another tax law called the Stamp Act. And this act taxed everything that was printed, such as newspapers, playing cards, college diplomas, and even calendars. And that is what I have to say about this unfair taxes.